shit. It's gonna be so tough. We got 15 minutes left in the cast though, so we'll just. He's immune to the force fields. He's immune. Yes, but I can't kill him in that. Oh shit. Great, that thing got me down to 2% health. Oh fuck. Make that none. Perfect. This is gonna be tough. That might make it a little easier. I could peck them once. That won't be too hard. Sneaky bastard. Trio? Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Alright, 10 minutes left in the cast. so far. Already in here, what was the point in that? These are back down again? What the fuck? There's shotgun shells right there? The hell? And I just heard another one, so we'll just... Yep. The fuck? How many of them are here? I need to click this. A lot of these rooms are sort of evocative of other levels in the... So, like, this reminds me of the end of E1-M4. Well, actually, no, it's E1-M2, and this room reminds me of E1-M4, where there's a bit up here, and then there's the monster closet right there. So close. Actually, I should save. Shit, him. Where the fuck is he? I fucking killed him with the chainsaw. Alright, one more to go, we're screwed. I'm basically out of ammo now, damn it. Damn. What is that? I don't even know what that is. Why can't I pick it up? Twenty shells. Alright, I think we can deal, can handle him with 20 shells. There we go. Sequence complete. Rifle ammo, a weapon you didn't even find. A weapon I didn't even know existed. Probably what the AR guys use. Yep, I know. This requires you to either be really good at conserving ammo or finding most of the secrets. The U1M9, I showed you the rifle before. Did you? I don't remember you showing me the rifle.